as well?
No, so for me, I mean, it's always been such a big deal because, as I always say, that this calendar, this iconic calendar, has been coming home for so many years, and I always flip through it, and every year I'm so excited to see, like, because every your picture, there's never a normal picture. Like, every picture has a theme, and every actor has a certain, like, look that they're going for, and act, like, actors never look the same in two consecutive years. You know, every year is something different. So I was always excited about that idea. And last year we did something cool because we did a sporty thing. And this right. year, so you actually always send a lot of options. And I think you're very careful and mindful to keep the personality of the actor in mind. Like, you always make sure that there's a glimpse of me shining through in whatever concept that you choose. And I think that's very important to work with. And it just, I just feel comfortable. I don't feel like I need to do any work. I just show up and it's just fun.
So yeah, exactly. So that's what I was even telling them, that, you know, I like to shoot in a space that you can connect with, because like everybody knows, this calendar is a non-commercial calendar.
Yeah.
We don't sell it, we don't kind of market it or anything like that. It's purely to do a great shot and for the creative freedom that we get, because the whole year we keep shooting our stuff, you know, which is usually some campaigns for some kind of commercial work. But this is one project for me, my passion project, which I don't make any money out of. In fact, I fund it by doing the printing and the whole production and everything, you know. So it's truly been an amazing 22 years. This is my 22nd year, you know, 22nd calendar.
That's my age.
Oh my God. I feel very, very old now.
No, you should feel young. Like, you're always, always coming up with new ideas. Like, after 22 years, we're still looking forward to seeing what's coming up every year. So it's started talking. Nice to see everyone.
Caesar's here as well. Hey, Caesar.
Hi, Caesar, sir.
Yeah, so I'm gonna get in our co-star to say hi to you as well.
Flash.
Yes, he's right here.
Hi, Flash. Look at that face. Like, just look at that face. He's a star.
The star. He's because he's been at the studio, he comes with us, you know. I prefer not to leave him at home. So whenever we go to my studio, he comes with us.
Actually, I've realized he's gotten so much practice because you must be using him for like...
No. In fact, I don't shoot with... he's not done a picture with any actor before. Akshay did one shot with him last year. That's the only calendar shot he's been into.
Yeah.
And yours is the second.
Very well behaved. Like, my dogs can't sit still for even 5 seconds. That's why I can't even take a picture. I only have videos with my dogs because they're only moving.
Yeah, because when we did the concept, I kind of thought that I asked you, would you be comfortable with your doggies instead? So you said, no. I mean, they'll never get a shot from them.
Yeah.
And Shivan, Myra, Kiara, I want to say hi. They are your good friends from school.
You guys are so I missed you guys.
Hi.
How are y'all?
Very good. How are you?
So they also they really wanted to come for your shoot, but we didn't want to take any chances. So we kind of told them to stay home. They were very upset with me. And now they are fighting because you're in the picture and Flash is in the picture on their birthdays.
Oh, wait. What were your birthdays?
Mine's 4th July, Sean's 12th.